All right, so my goal here is to dismantle this franchise here. It's definitely my goal here to see what happens. We're gonna put everybody, you know, everybody's gonna be available for trade block. So, we'll see what happens. We're gonna accept every single trade that comes through. See what happens. Let's sim up to the first game here. Screw my damn goals. We'll take that trade all day. Bring in Eric Holla. I don't care about our budget. Sure, we'll set promotion nights. Here, we'll set a promotion right here. There you go. Ratatouille, that's all I gotta say. Cam Fowler, yep. We'll get rid of them. I think it's a great trade. 2 second round picks for Cam Fowler. Screw it. Ah. Of course we'll take that. You want Shattenkirk? We'll give you Shattenkirk. Feel like Oprah right now. Let's just get rid of all of our defense. But yet we're still 5-1 in preseason, which is pretty phenomenal. 5-2, finish it off. Alright, let's take this all the way to the deadline, which is typically February. Is it February? Yeah, right here. So, let's see what happens. One, oh, and one. I mean, putting up 5, 6, 7 goals. Get shut out there, another loss, we're on a losing streak. I'm gonna do this with every single team and just see what happens. See if any team could actually make it to the playoffs after accepting every single trade that comes your way. Haven't gotten a trade in a while, so kind of shocked. Go 6-1. Uh-oh. Wants to start a conversation with me. Yeah. Promise. We promise everything around here. Promise that, you know, we'll get rid of everybody. Sucker. Oh, cool. Thank you. Alright, let's go. I want to get rid of more people. Getting points. 9-7-2 by November. 1 month into the season. Ten, 9-2. Bit of a losing streak now. 3-game losing streak. I don't care, man. Just leave me alone. Sure, I agree. Thank you. Come on. This guy looks like a weirdo. Listen, we accept everything. We claim him. Can't hurt. Loss, loss here. Here's a loss. Now we're just taking L's left and right. Jeez Louise. Don't care about the next draft class. I'm worried about screwing this season. Oh, here we go, finally. He's an AHL top 6 guy. Totally. Like to deal. Get a player and get a player back. Alright, here we go. 3-game win streak. And we lose it in overtime. We are being scored on way too often. Listen, we're going to try to get rid of our goalie too, so get out of here. It's my team, the Penguins, and we lose. Yeah. Are you kidding me? I love this guy. I don't even know who he is. Listen, Legason, whatever the hell his name is. Take him too, of course, all freaking day. Taking another L. 3-game losing streak. Another loss. 4 games in a row. Oh my god, this guy. I broke his promise. Let's persuade this guy. I don't care about his morale. It's so sad. Oh my god. I'm concerned about our lack of scoring. Yeah, I agree. Listen, I can't score for you. What do you want me to do there, bucko? There, we won that game. Are you happy now? Oh my god. Yeah, you should be sorry. Good. So happy for you, Getzlaff. We're dead last right now. Oh my god. How do you skip these conversations? Yeah, you broke my promise after 1 week. I ain't changing shit. You promised me something, I'ma promise you and break that promise. Just like you broke ours. Dirtbag. Okay, and oh my god. I think the next one of these I do, I'm gonna turn all that crap off. Just skip this crap. All-star break. Or it's just a week off, whatever it is. I'm surprised we haven't gotten any trades yet. Still sitting dead last. Started off looking great in the beginning of the season, and then we fizzled off here. I mean, I'd be pretty happy if we don't finish dead last in our division, but, you know. Yeah, sure. Bring him to the team. Congratulations. Damn. We were on a nice little point streak. Yeah, of course we want him to. We're sellers. We're definitely sellers. Taylor Hall is available. Jonathan Toews is available. Interesting. Forsberg, Bufflin, Brock Nelson, Ekholm, Vlasic, Josh Bailey. Big names up there. Available. Hall and Ellis. 1 year after Hall being there. Oh, what's this trade alert? Trade Jonathan Toews to Vancouver Canucks for a 2022 first round and a 2021 first round. Sold. Let's see what my trading block looks like. Yeah, everybody should be up there. A little bit that we have. See if any of them get sent our way here, so I don't have to sit here and watch everything. Whenever the game decides to load. Oh, cool, my NHL's ready to install. Okay. Now did we get anything? Oh wow, nobody sent us trades. Interesting. Alright, so let's get to the last game of the year. Anaheim Ducks just weren't as interesting as I thought that they would be. Yeah, we're going to keep those current ticket prices. Okay. Don't care. And see what happens the rest of the season. I mean, we're now in 7th place in our own division. And now last. So, it, say the least, 4-game losing streak. Cool. Ooh, coach got fired. Oh, we just lost 7-1. What a shame. Hey, don't start winning now. We have a nice early draft pick here. Another L. Win. Let's see what the last two games bring us against the Flames, who are in a playoff spot. Beat them. And the Kings. We will skip this game. And just finish the damn game. And we lose. All right. Well, that's going to do it for the season with the Anaheim Ducks. Wish it was a little more exciting here, but we finished the season 32-41-9, which is good for last place, I'm pretty sure, in our division. So let's see once it comes around. Yes, last place, 73 points. Still not last in the league. Predators so far look like they're last in the league. Bruins, surprisingly, were last in that division, and the Islanders were last in that division. So we finished third worst after trading, or I should say accepting every single trade that came our way. So that's the Anaheim Ducks. We'll see what happens next time around with another team, but I definitely want to keep doing this. I'm going to do it in alphabetical order and just keep going with teams and see what happens. So thank you guys for watching. Let's hope let's do our point leader. 56 points. This is sad. Okay, this is sad. The fact that our top point scorer had 56 points this year. Whew. Holla had 18 goals. Raquel had 25. Adam Henrik, 24. Max Jones, 22. Jakob Silverberg, 15. Just to go with some of our goal leaders. Dan Heinen, 15 goals. This is Troy Terry, 12. Nobody else really worth saying here. Let's check out our goalies, actually. Let's see what our goalies did, goaltending-wise. John Gibson, 29-34. A little about 3 goals a game. Well, that's going to do it for the Anaheim Ducks. Thanks again for watching. whoever's next, I believe is Arizona, should be next on the lineup there. So I'll be doing them next. See ya.